Refrigerating meat after cooking. I've heard that you need to let meat cool down after cooking before you store in refrigeration, something about bacteria building up when you do that. Any idea if that's true?
In an ideal world, you would chill any hot food product rapidly before putting it in the refrigerator. However, modern refrigerators can handle the load from a mass of hot food, so it is better to put the food in the refrigerator than to hold it at room temperature to cool. The goal is to minimize the amount of time in the danger zone, 40 to 140 F, 4 to 60 C, during which pathogens can grow. See also, what are some techniques to cool down a dish so that we can store it in the refrigerator safely? See link 1. How effective are modern home refrigerators at keeping other foods cool when hot food is introduced to the space? See link 2. How do I know if food left at room temperature is still safe to eat? See link 3. As an environmental health officer who has investigated thousands of cases of food poisoning above, 70% of which were caused or exacerbated by poor temperature control, including leaving food out of a refrigerator too long, I have never discovered a case caused by putting hot food in a refrigerator. Good practice is to cool it as quickly as is reasonable, but never let meat be out of a refrigerator after cooking for more than 90 minutes.